Hi, I'm Jay Sellers with the Brunswick-Glynn Joint Water and Sewer Commission. I want to spend the next 2 minutes talking to you about how to read your water meter. We encourage you to glance at your meter whenever you want to confirm that what we bill you matches the reading on the meter. You can also use your meter to help you identify water loss. No monthly meter readings are averaged, estimated, or rounded up. Every 30 days, our meter service technicians drive by your house or business and collect your meter reading accurately and efficiently using a radio transmitter. When a meter fails to transmit, a technician gathers the reading by hand and their supervisor confirms that the reading is in line with prior months. Within the next 5 years, we plan to upgrade your meter register to a style that can be read remotely using cellular technology. Because we do not have to touch the meter monthly unless you move or the transmitter fails, you will commonly find the meter box buried or filled with dirt that naturally washes into the box, especially when it rains. On the meters read by radio transmitter, referred to as Badger brand, the white dials indicate the reading in thousands of gallons, which is the method we bill monthly. The black dials display hundreds and tens of gallons. There will be a small red dial that turns or jumps as water flows through the meter. Larger flows measured in gallons will be indicated on the dial that sweeps around the face like a clock. On the meters read by cellular technology, referred to as Metron brand, the LCD display gives you a digital readout down to a tenth of a gallon. Nationwide average for water consumption on a single family residence is 300 gallons per day. If you have a concern that your consumption is high, please track your flow over a day or week of regular usage and see what your personal average is. If you have any questions about your billing history or the flow through the meter, our customer service representatives will be glad to help. Every day, the staff at the JWSC is here to serve you.